Hey guys, Kyle Dean Patten here. I'm gonna try something old school. Back in the high school days, I listened to a guy called Larry Norman. And back in, I think it was 72, he wrote a tune called The Outlaw. I'm gonna try a version of that. Some say he was an outlaw that he roamed across the land with a band of unschooled ruffians and a few old fishermen. No one knew just where he came from or exactly what he'd done. Said it must be something bad that kept him on the run. Some say he was a poet, that he'd stand upon the heath. His voice could calm an angry crowd and make the waves stand still. Could understand, but the people sat for hours just to listen to the man. Some say a politician who spoke of being free. He was followed by the masses on the shores of Galilee. He spoke out against corruption and he bowed to no decree. They feared his strength and power, so they nailed him to a tree. Some say he was a sorcerer, a man of mystery. He could walk upon the water and make the blind man see. Then he conjured wine at weddings and did tricks with fish and bread. Talked of being born again, raised people from the dead. Some say he was a son of God, a man above all men. He came to be a servant, set us free from our sin. That's who I believe. And I think we should get ready for each our time to leave. Some say he was an outlaw, that he roamed across the land with a band of unschooled ruffians and a few old fishermen.